saw your face. Then I think I felt a love the time cannot erase. Your eyes so sweet and piercing, your manner kind yet strong. The kind of girl I will love forever. Spend the rest of my life together. And in my life, I don't think I've ever been so fucking wrong. You're a bitch with no heart, you're a liar. You are Satan and I hate the way you snore at night. All your quirks piss me off and I don't think I'm mistaken. You're compulsing me to always be right. You're bossy and judgmental, kind of tactless, is boring too. And I really can't believe I ever fell in love with you. Sometimes we shared the best that I've ever had. Like the road trip that one summer, or those steamy nights in Jester. You always melted when I would praise you. My stupid jokes, they would never faze you. But that don't mean shit next to all the ways you drove me so insane. You're a cock freaking tease, girl, you never stop to talk. Find you got a double. You may say it's good fun, but your racist rants are shocking and your lips don't need no collagen. All you care about is how much someone makes and what they do. Not a man in his right mind would ever fall in love with you. You always criticize the clothes that I would wear. Pointing out my thinning hair, be nice. You turned me vegan, which I totally despise. And I'm pretty sure you laughed that time I said let's compromise. If you were shot or beaten, run over by a taxi, I guess the right thing was gonna be. It wouldn't suck. It wouldn't suck. So goodbye, hit the road. As a girlfriend, you were fired from some other chump that you can please. Years from now, when you're old and you're totally inspired, girl, I hope that you don't rest in peace. Never met someone so selfish. Half the time I was a blue. After all, then I'm a joy now.